In LabVIEW 2013, there are some truly stellar new features regarding commenting on the block diagram. Now, let's take a look at this Event Inspector VI we were just working with, and let's say I want to put a comment on this Register for Events node. Well, I can just say here, Register Events, and if I hover near it, I see that to the lower right there's an arrow. So I can click and drag, and then select an object now to which this is linked. So if I move this guy around, or move this around, of course it still points to that. And if I block diagram clean up everything, we're still pointing to that. Very handy. I'll undo that a couple times. And also new in LabVIEW 2013 is bookmarking on the block diagram. So for instance, I'm a LabVIEW developer. So a lot of times I'll be working all day, developing LabVIEW, being really happy, and then at the end of the day, I'll notice a bunch of things that I still need to do, and I'll close out for the day, but I don't want to forget those things. So this new feature in LabVIEW allows me to bookmark these things to come back to them. So for instance, maybe I have a bookmark called Fix This. As you can see, the hashtag in front automatically prompts LabVIEW to bold this, and then maybe after the bookmark, I type what it is. Timing on second loop. Now I can leave it like that, or of course I can attach it to the loop. That's always handy. Maybe I also want to bookmark this entire structure. Right click, visible items, subdiagram label, and the same bookmark. Fix this. Now why is that handy? Well, now I can go to View, Bookmark Manager, and I can see all the bookmarks that show up under Fix This, and where they are. So I can double click, and it'll take me precisely to that place, so I can do whatever I need to do. Maybe I'm doing code review with someone else, and I can have a hashtag saying review this. Plenty of options available with the Bookmark Manager.